This technique can reduce discomfort for mares during cycling. Place your fingers under the tail on the ligaments and slowly pull towards you. It is common for the horse to back up with this technique, so try and guide them towards a wall where they can begin pressing on the wall to help themselves. The horse will use the pressure against the wall to override any discomfort that they have in their pelvis and sacral areas.